Hey there, everyone. I'm back. It's been a few weeks, but I took some time to recharge and kind of get my music making mojo going again. At least I feel recharged. I don't know if you guys will feel that I'm recharged, but I feel like I'm recharged. And I'm starting a new challenge, and this challenge is going to be for 52 weeks. This is the first one, and it is a 52-week original song challenge. So I may play the ukulele, I may play the piano, I may play the kazoo exclusively at some point. I don't know. We'll see. I don't have 52 songs written, so I definitely will be putting some new stuff out there, which will be fun, and I hope you enjoy it. So, first installment, this is a song that I wrote about my experience working in the corporate environment and how I, you know, really like to do other things besides that. So, this is called Go Easy. Well, I punch in, check out, staring at the clock. You know I hear that beat loud, no time to stop. I watch the hands turn, hearts burn, yearning for the top. Each minute faster than the next, never time to rest. Pack up, lights out, don't remember when I last saw sun or a weekend. I worked through lunch again, 40 hours or more. Leave your heart at the door. Don't I want more? Here we go again, racing through time, passing the day of our lives, leaving yesterday, leaving it behind. These are moments we can't rewind of the daily grind. Day in, day out, always on the move. You got those deadlines, okay, it's fine. You'll take more hours too. You would rather stop, but you still need a job. So a choice is there to choose. Each minute faster than the next. There's never time to rest. Here we go again, racing through time, passing the days of our rewind of the daily grind. Choices made, so bills are paid, passion put on hold, mind is set on retirement, but it's years till you'll be old. So find that moment, try to breathe. It's hard to live a life that feels free. I hope you don't mind. Thanks for watching, you guys. I will be back next week with another song. Who knows what it will be? I have to write it. So you'll find out shortly after I do. Have a great week, guys. Bye.